I used to play taiko drum in Japan, and I moved from Tokyo to here, and I realized that there's no taiko drum, so I built the taiko drum with a wine barrel, and I brought it to the JACL, Japanese Citizen League. That was actually a Buddhist church that we have here, was having a summer festival, the Bon Odori. And you know, in Japan, we always have a taiko with the bon odori. You have to have it. So I brought my taiko there, and then I met Cindy, Carrie, you know, those people here, and they're interested in learning Japanese culture, and they wanted to learn taiko. So I started teaching at my house, and that's kind of how we started. And then that was more than 20 years ago. So, and then we just kind of once a week we got together and practice, and then it just keep going. And we really didn't, you know, do any advertise or anything, but people wants to, you know, to they like to have taiko drum. So, and then just amount, you know, people started to know in this community, and then we started to play in the festivals and things. So that's kind of how we are going.
Are you the only taiko group in Reno?
We are the only taiko group in the group in Reno, in Reno. But there are a lot of other taiko group in all over. But yeah.
And so you've been doing this for 20 some years, probably?
In Reno, yeah, wow. Yeah. I used to play taiko drum in Tokyo when I was growing up.
And anyone can join?
Anyone. Yeah. You can play too. Yeah, we are very open to anybody, kind of. But we have some very experienced people here. Some of them are playing with me all these 20 more years. Some of them just joined recently, and we all play in the show together. So yes, it's open to anyone.
How can people find you?
It's just a lot of people come from, like, they see us playing in the community, and then I would like to play taiko, can I come? And so I invite them to come for the practice every Monday at the Montessori School. And then some people just play for a little while and then leave, but then some people stay.
Do you have a website or anything?
Yeah, okay. RenoTaiko.com.
That's how they can get in touch with you?
Yes, RenoTaiko.com.
Okay, anything else you want to add to the video? It seems like a lot of fun.
Yes. Yeah, taiko is really it's not like really a drumming class. It's more like we people get together and have fun together. So it's really building the community together. So, you know, it's a fun and a very casual kind of a class.